James Thomas, almost a 4-yard loss, he battled for